गणपत बजाना काय को बंद किया।
I can keep doing that all night. Cause I am that excited, bitches. You see my hair? What's up? And by the way, the video is made for completely entertainment purposes. If you feel offended, just stop yourself and don't feel offended because nobody cares. You know, right? This hat has no reference with what I'm speaking right now. But I just have to wear it, so I wore it. Stop pouring in so many questions. My head pains. Now, I don't know if the whole arts versus science thing happens outside India, because in my head, the conversation in foreign countries goes something like this. Oh, baby, oh, hey, sugar cane. Oh, hey, sweetie pie, what's up? So what you planning to do now?
Well, I'm planning to do biotechnologies.
Mm-hmm.
Save the environment.
Mm-hmm.
Save burgers, mm-hmm. Go vegan, and save dogs.
That's great, pumpkin, that's great.
What about you? Well, for time being, I'm planning to do honors in English literature and history.
Oh my god, apple juice, that's so awesome of you.
I know, right? Yay!
Yay!
But if the same honest conversation takes place in India, it goes down something like this.
Hi, what's up? So what are your plans now?
Hi, I'm planning to do MBBS and then MD and then I'm planning to open a hospital of my own.
What about you?
That's great. I'm planning to do mass media and further take a post-graduation in journalism or advertisement.
What?
I was thinking of going for MBA as well, but let's see, not sure. Oh, that's nice. I gotta go, you know.
Make plans for my new hospital.
Bye. What have I done? Well, art students also get to hear a lot of arts is so easy, dude. You just have to go and scribble on the paper, yeah. Have you studied history? Have you studied political science? Have you studied philosophy? You can't mess what Annie Rand taught, what Aristotle taught, and what Plato taught. Because if you do that, your teacher is gonna roll your paper and eat bhel in it. Okay? I personally have also come across a lot of people who say, arts leke ke teacher banne wala hai. Your parents invested 12 profound years in educating you. Where does all that go when you actually have to use your brains in the right place on the right time? And whoa, whoa, whoa! Some of these very smart... Arey Sushma, suna kya? Shalini ki beti ne arts liya hai. Usko padhna vadhna nahi hai na? Matlab main anpad. Aur aap? आपका बेटा, आपके बेटे की गर्लफ्रेंड, आपके बेटे की गर्लफ्रेंड के चाचा, सब शाने। क्यों? क्योंकि आपके बेटे ने साइंस लिया है ना? अरे बेटा आर्ट्स लिया है। शर्मा जी ने तो बिट्टू को पहले ही कह दिया था कि आर्ट्स पार्ट में कुछ नहीं रखा है। वो तो इंजीनियरिंग करेगा, इंजीनियरिंग, और फिर MS करेगा। क्योंकि शर्मा जी के एक्सपेक्टेशंस तो है ही बहुत हाई।
और आप और आपके पूरे खानदान को बाय।
Especially if you've just entered college, you will meet a lot of people who say, arts liya hai? Maine to science liya hai. First of all, you look constipated when you do that. And secondly, kisi ne pucha kya tune kya liya hai? Kyun? Matlab kyun? Stop being such judgmental freaks. Some very smart, intellectual, stupid fools have also told me a lot of things like, dude, pie to pie kitna hai? Oh, tune to arts liya hai na, tere ko to sirf choco pie maloom rahega na? Logic should be a specific subject made compulsory in every school. Because kids need it. So those were the honest rantings of an honest art student. And I know there's a bit sparkle on my face and sunshine in my veins. But how is it related to me taking art, science or commerce? What the freak? Anyway, I had a lot of fun shooting this video. Let me know in the comment section below if you could relate to all that I said. Thank you so much for watching the video. Do subscribe to my channel, The Controversial Kid. Bye!